like fire through the sun and steam of another afternoon. As the cold